hurries, and we can blow up the storm fairly quickly, so it can go flat 2 ways about this high without much warning. That's one of the reasons that this lake is probably the worst to go paddling on in the national park, because it's the largest lake. So it's over 28 kilometers long, or 17 miles long, and on average it's about 1 kilometer or half mile wide. We also have a lot of motorboats on this lake. That's because this is the only lake in the national park where we're allowed to use a motor. Everywhere else you have to paddle. So you don't get the wings for motorboats if you're going to go for a canoe ride. The reason we're allowed motorboats on this lake is because it's been dammed 3 times. And when you dam a lake, it makes it sort of semi-artificial. So the water level was once a lot lower than it is today. In fact, it was 3 separate lakes. We dammed the lake in 1912, and that was to make hydroelectricity for a coal mine. That's what we did with that one. We just went over top of that village. Today was Minnewanka landing, and it was a tourist town, so a similar function to Banff, although it's a lot smaller than Banff is today. And it was started, or founded, by the Owsley brothers, who had a dream of having sort of a destination town, so they started building the town. They had the first hotel called the Beach House, right on the shore. Which are these long, skinny trees that are roughly the same size at the bottom as they are near the top.